Hey everyone, it's Monica Scrappin from My Boys. So I'm here to do a quick card share. Excuse my nails. I took off my acrylics and I haven't gone to go get them redone. So they're looking pretty nasty right now. Okay, so one video back, I want to say at least a week ago, I did a Black Friday haul share from Heartfelt Creations. And I had mentioned that I was going to be using one of the slimline dies that I purchased in a card. So here is the video for that card. Now, the main products that I used, one die is not Heartfelt Creations. It comes from Sue Wilson, the Indian Ocean Collection from the Tag Duo. I used this one right here. And my apologies for the glare. I'm having to use my lamp because it is nighttime. There is no sun from the window. So I used this one here. Then I used the small festive poinsettia. I used all of the dies in this set except the berries. So I used both flower sizes. Actually, I didn't use this either, but I used both flower sizes. I also used the large festive poinsettia. So for this one, I used the smaller flowers and the leaf from this set. I didn't use the larger one. So there's that one. I also used the coordinating shaping molds, which I did not bring out. And the slimline die that I used was the slimline lattice oval. Beautiful die. I only used the decorative filigree piece. I didn't use this inner oval frame. Okay, so let me get these out of the way. Another product that I used, I don't have the original packaging, but I used my Papericious Crystal Clear. I have a couple of jars in here. I also purchased, Heartfelt had little bulk bags that they were selling. I don't know if they have any more, but I purchased more to have a whole bunch in here. While I don't love glitter, this is super gorgeous glitter, so I do use this one whenever I get a chance. So there's that. Okay, so to share the card, I need to pull a ruler, but let me put the card in front of you so I can measure the card. As I don't have my ruler mat showing. Okay, so this is my traditional slimline card size. It is 4 1/4 by 8 3/4. So that is the size of my card. Now, I don't have the inside of my card done yet. I'm trying to hurry up and film these videos. I do need to give these away in like 2 days. So I'm trying to film the video for the outside of the cards. I'll finish the insides after I record them so I can send them off. So here is the card. Now, as you can see, tons of glitter. Look how gorgeous. Even with my lighting not being that great, you can still see all the shimmer and sparkle on all of that. So for this lower flower here, here's where you see the two leaves from the large poinsettia set. The entire flower is made using the small set. I have two of the larger petal on the base and then one of the smaller one in the center. I have my metal filigree bead cap centers for the center of my flower and an SS16 clear glass flatback rhinestone. For the smaller one on the upper right hand corner, I use two for the base, which come from the smallest petal in the small set, and then one of the smallest petals in the large set for my center. The entire card is on, let's see, all of the red cardstock is Paper Tray Ink in Poppy Red. Then you have the 92 pound bright gold foil for the mat, which is adhered directly onto my base. And then another mat who is popped up on dimensionals. It's thin dimensionals. The white is 110 pound cardstock from Recollections. The green from the leaves is Pop Tone Jelly Bean Green. So as I mentioned, this layer here is on dimensionals on top of the gold panel. And for that one, it's this one here. This is the Front Porch Treasures dimensional tape that I used to purchase at a 99 cent store. They haven't had it in ages, which is super bummer. I usually use the pre-cut, but the continuous roll, the dimension is about an eighth of an inch thick. So I wanted lower dimension for this panel, so I used this one here for the white base. The lattice oval is adhered directly onto my white panel. And then we have the sentiment here, the initial piece here for the background in red that is popped up on dimensionals on top of the base. And then the center Merry Christmas oval is popped up on dimensionals on top of this filigree piece. And then for the rest of it, through the center of the card here on the sides and also on the sentiment, those are SS8 clear glass flatback rhinestones. So yeah, if you look at all of that sparkle, super duper gorgeous. So yeah, that is it for this card. If you have any questions, comment below. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.